Nice graffiti. Long train. Imagine one of those going over your balls. Oh, it's exciting. Little stone man, that's pretty decent. This here, in summer, springtime, the lady that lives in this house that's directly in front of me, she does this this island up in different plants. It's beautiful. Be sure to come back here in spring and show you guys. I need to sit. New boots are heavy. One of my old bosses, Robert, he loved trains, old trains, probably coal ones. He passed away not too long ago. Well, maybe 10 years ago. He left his wife, Linda, here. She's a brilliant lady. She's so friendly too. You're gonna take the path home. I knew someone lived around here, as I mentioned, on the other side of the street. The other day. Beautiful fence work. Very oriental. Probably can't see very much right now, but it's just your average path. Okay, another topic. I did video games already, did movies, did drugs and alcohol, did my poetry, history, McDermott was my first real